Two more suspects have been arrested in connection to a deadly shooting late last month. Police say 19-year-old Jesus De Jesus Gonzalez was killed after a fight at an apartment complex on Valencia Road. Authorities arrested one person in connection to the shooting. After further investigation, police arrested two more suspects, 38-year-old David Gorosave and 31-year-old Robert Coronado. Both are facing first-degree murder charges and have been booked into the Pima County Jail.